recognizes probably issues with patenting discoveries. But we have reasons to believe that there is also a cultural problem within biomedical researchers. This because analyzing the papers, we noticed that an important piece of the datasets, especially the datasets concerning SNP microarray data, which are an analysis that allows us to identify the genomics, the genetic sequence in specified pieces, okay, of genome, single pieces of genome. These data were mostly used in preliminary analysis in order to identify genes, okay, or genomic regions that could be associated with disease traits, okay, what is called usually an genome association study. Once these genes were identified, they were resequenced. So the researcher resequenced the entire gene, okay, in order to make all sorts of analysis. So we have further production of data. The interesting thing is that while this new data produced, the sequences of the genes were very often shared, then SNP microarray data that were used to identify the regions were not. And this is probably because these data, since they're used for preliminary analysis, are perceived as less informative, or even because they are not directly linked to the outcomes of the research. And this suggests that among medical geneticists, there is a lack of maybe a poor awareness that all their data can be reused, even for different purposes, to generate even more knowledge. Okay, so this is why we believe that there is a cultural problem. That there is a cultural problem in data sharing was already seen in this study published in 2006. Among the almost 3,000 life scientists working in the 100 most research-intensive universities of the United States, data sharing was perceived as beneficial. Okay, and up till now, nothing new. What is interesting is that almost 40% of the respondents said that data sharing practices were discouraged to data sharing during their training. Okay. So, point number five, and last. We have to increase awareness of the importance of data sharing for scientific progress, especially among young researchers. Okay, thank you, that's all. Maybe I put on the wrong file. I had another slide.
They're
just conclusions.
Okay. Thank you very much, and very interesting. Research is important for our lives, and so data sharing is important. Okay, I think this is the last contribution of the morning. We have our lunch waiting for us, an hour of the okay, an hour of rest and networking and speak with our speakers, and see you in an hour. Okay.